What's up, guys? It's like the next morning, man. I mean, I gotta go to work in the morning, and then I got the homecoming dance, bro. I'm just doing what I gotta do. So, yeah. Let's start my day, and let's start going to work. So, yeah. So, I'm in D.C., just chilling, man. We chilling in D.C. and all that. So, we about to get this work done and head out.
You're supposed to get supposed to be in the mighty man slam break.
Right.
And then in the man back your crash up. What you say? The man just slam break just so. You can't blame the man. You're supposed to hold a distance. Drive at a distance.
Coming, man. It's about to be fun, bro. It's gonna be fun. So by the time we actually snap this up, I'm gonna be dressed. So in 3, 2, 1.
My main squeeze a bad thing, it's a sad thing, you don't gotta know Coogee, but I feel so Peggy Papa. All these motherfuckers wanna bring me starting drama. I don't answer questions, baby, I'm just on my shine. All these rappers, actors, fuck them Grammys, who need Oscars? Y'all be acting fishy, you ain't chickens, y'all just lobsters. Whole squad at a diner eating good like we the mafia. Shout to all my thick girls, I love that. Model girl, I love her, I call her my Emrata. Russell be the name, I call the shots, top shots. You don't gotta fuck with all the others, cause they be on the same shit like every single time. Oh, yeah. All these losers basic, and baby, I don't lie. I come right and don't say shit. I wake up amazing, working day to day. I tell them I'm just living. I've been on some different shit. Everybody can't live like this. I've been on roll, I've been on 10. People say they used to know the boy back then, but they be making stories. I know they showing with no, but you know I lay it down. I had that girl convinced I might fuck around and make like 20-something kids. She say that she love me mainly cause I'm fucking lit. I ain't on no way shit. That Trini's super late shit. They be on the same shit like every single time. All these dudes is basic, and baby, I don't lie. I come right, they don't say shit. I wake up amazing, working day to day. I tell them I'm just living life. Oh, yeah, word on road is the boy been up. Been up, been up, word on road is the boy been up. Been up, been up, word on road is the boy been up. Been up, been up, word on road is the boy been up. Been up, been up, it's by the wall. call me daddy like a father. She ain't here, so don't you call her. Cause a boy been up, yeah, a boy been up. I ain't got no cosign, but I'll be rich in no time.
Hey guys, what's up, man? I mean, it's the next day. We about to go to church, man. Tired, bro. I'm up, but I enjoyed last night, man. It's crazy. So we're gonna be taping when I'm at church, and basically I don't know what's gonna happen next. So yeah, let's start. That's it, man. I mean, last night was a good time, but, you know, we gotta just do what we gotta do and, you know, keep going. But today, church, I learned a lot about leadership and how you gotta compromise yourself, you know. Good connection, you know, focus, everything. But, yeah, right now, this is the end of the vlog. It's your boy Isaiah here. I'm out of here. Peace, shalom, and wait, and salute. I hate doing this the wrong way. And salute. Later, guys.
The bumbuckler, yalas. What? Can you kill them crazy?